We're often asked, what's the best fighter jet in the world? The answer depends on what you mean by best. With so many jets past and present, it's impossible to choose just one that excels in every area. Each fighter is designed for specific roles, and if you optimize one aspect, you compromise another. For example, making a jet faster might reduce its maneuverability or combat effectiveness. To simplify, we've broken down the criteria into categories to help identify the best jet in each. With an unmatched air combat record, the McDonnell Douglas F-15 Eagle stands apart. Despite its age, this fighter has undergone several upgrades, including the F-15 E-Strike Eagle, maintaining its status as a formidable aircraft. Still active in numerous air forces around the world, the F-15 excels in a range of missions, though it was primarily built for air superiority. In more than 100 aerial engagements, the F-15 has never lost, solidifying its reputation since its introduction in the 1970s. Even today, it remains cost-effective at around $30 million per unit, compared to the $150 million price tag of the F-22 Raptor. Compact and lightweight, it boasts a top speed of Mach 2.5, a benchmark that few modern jets can match. Plus, it's available in various configurations to meet different mission needs. The main drawback is its age. As a fourth-generation fighter, it's increasingly being overshadowed by more advanced fifth-generation aircraft like the F-35 Lightning II. Planned updates, such as the F-15 Silent Eagle with reduced radar visibility, may extend its relevance, but eventually, newer jets will take its place. When that will happen is uncertain, but for now, the F-15 remains one of the most effective and successful fighter jets in service. It might come as a surprise, but the fastest fighter jet still in service today was developed back in the 1960s. Even older than the F-15, and largely replaced, the Mikoyan Gurevich MiG-25 Foxbat holds the title with a top speed of Mach 3.2. In comparison, the F-15 reaches Mach 2.5, the F-22 tops out at Mach 2.0, and the F-35 hits only Mach 1.6. This makes the MiG-25 from the 1960s almost twice as fast as the modern F-35. It may seem that modern jets are getting slower, and they are. The main reason is that the demand for extreme speed has decreased. Interceptors, known for their speed, are still needed, but the role of hunting bombers has diminished as fewer bombers remain in operation. Advances in ground-based defenses have also reduced the need for aircraft to perform certain roles. Another factor is the trade-off between speed and other capabilities. Achieving extreme speeds requires specialized materials to withstand the heat and forces involved, limiting design options. Additionally, faster jets often sacrifice agility and maneuverability, which are now more critical in modern air combat than raw speed. Despite its age, the MiG-25 remains in limited service due to its unique ability to exceed Mach 3.0. While its successor, the MiG-31, is more agile, it can only reach Mach 2.83, leaving the Foxbat as the fastest fighter jet still flying today. The Lockheed Martin F-22 Raptor was the world's first operational fifth-generation fighter, primarily designed for air superiority, with additional capabilities in ground attack, electronic warfare, and intelligence gathering. Combining stealth, advanced aerodynamics, and powerful weaponry, the F-22 stands as the most advanced fighter jet in service today. Although it lacks vertical takeoff like the F-35 Lightning II, the F-22 is so technologically sophisticated that the US prohibits its export to protect its classified systems. Development of the F-22 began in the 1980s, as the US Air Force sought a replacement for the F-15 and F-16 to counter new threats emerging worldwide. Leveraging cutting-edge materials and stealth technology, the F-22 was designed to dominate the skies with no global rival in sight. Over time, the program faced criticism due to its escalating costs, especially as the Department of Defense struggled to justify the need for such an aircraft. The F-35 Lightning II, a more versatile and cheaper option, also began to gain favor, being adopted by the US Air Force, Navy, and Marines. Unlike the F-22, the F-35 can be exported, further extending its appeal. While the original plan called for 750 F-22s, budget constraints and limited competition reduced the order to just 187 units, and production ended after only 5 years. Today, few jets can rival the F-22's superiority, cementing its place as the most advanced fighter in the world. At $150 million per unit, the F-22 is one of the most expensive fighter jets ever built, only surpassed by the Northrop Grumman V-2 Spirit Bomber at $737 million. The F-35 Lightning II might seem affordable at around $110 million per jet, but its development has made it one of the most expensive military projects in history. Designed as a fifth-generation stealth fighter, the F-35 can perform a wide range of missions, including air superiority, strike operations, electronic warfare, and intelligence gathering. Developed through the Joint Strike Fighter program, with contributions from many US allies, the project's complexity has significantly driven up the overall cost. One of the standout features of the F-35, particularly the F-35B variant, is its ability to take off and land vertically. The main engine rotates downward, and a fan behind the cockpit provides lift, making it easier to operate from aircraft carriers and short runways, similar to the iconic Harrier jump jet. As for the cost of the F-35 program, it's estimated that by the end of the aircraft's operational life in 2077, the full program cost will reach $1,196 trillion. So, in our opinion, when determining the best fighter jet, it largely depends on how you define superiority. Each aircraft excels in specific areas, showcasing unique capabilities that often outmatch other jets. This specialization means that no single jet can do everything, as the laws of physics, combined with design limitations and technological constraints, prevent any fighter jet from being exceptional in every possible role. As a result, the pursuit of a universal fighter jet remains elusive.